Well, congratulations. This morning we were talking about this confidence growing. You knew you had that inside you, this kind of victory inside you.
Yeah, when I know when I'm in a position, I can something more than yeah. I need the place, and yeah, today I have the place and the speed. So I make it off, and so proud of it. Yeah.
Can you describe us how you manage your last kilometers?
Oh, I don't know. yeah, it's so hectic, and but I know Alexander Klier bring me a perfect position. And for me, the finish line was in the last roundabout, and then I was in a good position. And from there on, I was only thinking I need to be faster, faster, faster. And yeah, I go in the perfect moment, I think. And yeah, I'm so happy.
Yeah, first stage in a Grand Tour, first victory. What's going on in your head right now?
I don't know what's going on.
I guess it's also an emotional victory for you.
Yeah, yeah. Also, it's 10 years Wouter Weiland, when I was younger, I was always riding with the Schelde peloton in Belgium, and he was always there. So he was also a sprinter, and it's a victory for Wouter today. Yeah.
There will be other opportunities for you again. There will be other opportunities on this Giro for you.
Normally, yes. Yeah. Let's hope.
Thank you very much. Congrats.
Thank you. Congrats.